Guys, today is the day that we become the speediest speedster, the fastest fast guy. You know what? Today we're playing the Speed Tycoon. I don't know if we're actually going to become like Sonic, or if we're going to become Flash, or just have our own character be the fastest man to have ever lived. But if you're ready to jump in here and find out with me, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And let's go ahead and check out our speed. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Speed Tycoon. We've got Sonic everywhere. We've got... Why am I so slow right now? Listen. You guys know that I am about to become the fastest guy in this lobby. But for right now, your boy is taking his sweet time, apparently, as Cam just joins from the Captain's Crew. Welcome, my friend, and welcome everybody to the channel. If you have not yet subscribed to the Captain's Crew, scroll down for me, hit that subscribe button, and join the family. Today, we are going to become the fastest speedster to have ever lived. The Flash is going to have nothing on us. Sonic, absolutely nothing on us, and you already know that there's going to be nobody in this lobby that's going to catch us. It looks like we can race. At the bottom of the screen, you see race starting in 50 seconds. I'm not going to be racing anybody anytime soon, but give me a little bit, and boy, I'm going to be beating everybody in every single race up in this piece. Something's really got to give, though, because I'm not just going to be trotting around the map like this. Like, look at this guy. Why can't I run like... Bro, all of them are running. That guy's got a bunch of pets. Oh, we've got a bunch of stuff to figure out on this game. First of all, I'm going to go ahead and go to the shop over here. We've got times five for 15... You know what, guys? I'm going to go ahead and spend some Robux off the rip and get me some times five for 15 minutes. And now we can go ahead and... Oh, okay, now it's times five in RPs. And every time I collect something, it's plus 30 speed or plus 45 speed? Oh, okay, the green ones are plus 30. The red ones are 45. And now look at my boy. I'm starting to trot it up a little bit. I see you, young man. We just got to continue to get these rings like I'm Sonic. Over here building up a whole capacity of nothing but rings. What is that? Oh, that one was 60. Where are all the blue ones at on this map? I need more of those bad boys. Hit this big ring. What is this one? Oh, my goodness. That just shot me across the map. One rebirth required for an egg. How do you rebirth? What is this? Hold on. Oh, we can rebirth already. It's 1,000 to rebirth. And I probably should have rebirthed next to a ring. Well, guys, don't worry. I'm going to get this ring. Cam, don't you do it. Cam, don't get that. You have got to be kidding me, Cam. I am unbelievably slow right now, dude. Please, don't let this guy get this. Oh, okay, finally, I got me a ring, and now I can start speeding up. Look at Grandma over here. She was trying to get my ring. That ain't happening, baby. So it looks like this game is going to be all about the rebirths. Nah, Cam, give me that ring. You stole that one from me back there, so I got to steal one from you. What are all these creatures around the map, too? Like, what is this guy? Looking like a big booger. Like, get up out of my face with all that nonsense. What is this one? I got 140 from that one? Oh, baby. So it looks like every time you rebirth, these things get even stronger. So that's what I'm going to do, guys. I'm going to get all my rings, rebirth, so that I can become the speediest speedster. Yeah, okay. Listen. You guys know what I mean, man. I'm trying to join a race. The race is starting 30 seconds. I'm going to go ahead and build my speed up as much as I can and then join one of these races just to test out my might. I know I'm not going to be the fastest just yet, but I want to see what everybody else is looking like, too. We are in the race, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that girl is pretty fast right there. And that guy, this girl right here is extra fast. Like I said, we're probably not going to win this race. Oh, my. She pushed me, and I'm glad she did because I wouldn't even have made it. Yeah, the race right now. Not gonna happen. Let me go ahead and rebirth again. Now I gotta get my... I keep forgetting that I need to rebirth next to some rings. Look at this girl right here. Literally, I can't get next to a ring or she's just gonna take it. Why are you doing this to me, ma'am? Why? This girl is such a bully, dude. Every time I go to get a ring, she's right by... Okay, right here. Please hurry up and get this ring before she comes back. Girl, you stay over there. Yeah, we're good. We're good. I'm gonna go ahead and get this ring. That girl right there is such a bully. Finally, I got my ring, and I'm picking up the pace a little bit. That was absolutely ridiculous. I hate being that slow, man. That is not going to be working out for us. How long do I have my times five thing? It's not showing up for me right now. Did I even buy it? I'm so confused about what's going on. I hope I bought it, but you know what? We're going to keep it moving here. I'm going to keep collecting my rings, and check out the map, man. We've got bees floating in the air. Hopefully, if they come down and sting your boy, make me a little faster, maybe that might work. Nah, it ain't gonna work. What if I'm allergic or something? My Roblox character could be allergic. Oh, what's up, Sonic? How you doing, family? My boy Sonic over here just chilling. Can I jump on his shoe? Oh, I'm in his shoe right now. We became Sonic for a hot little second, but I'm trying to be faster than Sonic. You already know. I'm trying to blast out and beat everybody in every single race that we were. You know, that first race, guys, it didn't count. But the second race, the next time we race, I'm gonna show you my true potential and how just how fast we can become.
And hopefully it's a lot better than what we are right now. Let me see right here.
I need 3K speed to open a pet. I'm gonna go ahead and get it. What do we got? It looks like there was only 4 we were able to get anyways. We hatched a horse. Is that gonna be any good or is that kind of poop? A horse plus 6 speed, it's kind of poop. But you know what? It's better than nothing, I would assume, correct? I don't know. Why do we have bunnies and... I get a bunny. The bunny's probably pretty fast, but what? The polar bear and a panda bear and a grizzly bear? I don't know what's going on this map, man. What I do know is that it is about time to rebirth. I'm gonna rebirth right next to this ring right here so that I can hurry up and get it before somebody else gets it. And speed right back up. How many rebirths do I have right now? I have 3. We need to rebirth a lot faster than that. What is this guy doing over here? Wait, is he getting these rings? Oh, these are all blue rings right here on the VIP thing. Hold up a second. This guy's got it figured out. Oh, give me all the... Look how much that just put us up. What are these portals, by the way? 60,000 speed and 6 rebirths? What? Can I go all the way down here? Maybe this one is cheaper.
You have to have a certain amount of speed.
Oh my gosh, that one is definitely not cheaper. Let me go back down to the other one and see what they have in store for us. What is this one? 30K speed and 4 rebirths. We will get there in no time, especially due to this VIP thing right there that my friend just showed me. So guys, let me go ahead and collect all my rings, get my rebirths up, and then we're gonna get right into this portal. And stick with me because I promise you, we're gonna become the fastest speedster in this entire lobby. Guys, I've been working on my speed, and I think I'm at the point where I can buy this next portal here. Let me see. Yep. Buy it, and now we're... Oh my gosh, where did we just... We're at an obby now? I thought it was gonna get us some more speed or something, man. I don't want to complete an obby.
But hey, maybe it gives us a little bit of speed at the end or something.
You never know. I'm gonna go ahead and take my chances. There's something at the end there. I think it's an egg. You know what? We're gonna find out here in a second. Let me see. I'm gonna pull up on it. Is this a 2 rebirths required? Oh, I got that, baby. Let me go ahead and open them. Oh, we got like a flash egg or something, a lightning bolt? Let me see. I hatched a common officer. I couldn't have got better than an officer.
I mean, he's a little better than my horse. He's plus 7 instead of plus 6. You know what? Give me back to this regular thing.
How much is for the next portal, though? We need to go ahead and see if we can get 60,000 with... How many rebirths do I have? 7 rebirths. So that's good. Give me a second. We're going to go right into that next portal.
Actually, first, what we're going to do before we go in that portal is join this race and see just how fast everybody...
Dang, they've got trails and everything? Maybe I'm fast enough to have a trail. I just don't have one on right now. You know what? Let me go ahead and get to jumping. Get out of the way, everybody. It's game time. Oh, I'm in first place. I'm not looking behind me. I'm not looking behind me because if I fall, I'm going to be so... You know what? I'm looking behind me. Oh, I am destroying everybody right now.
Are we already the fastest people in this lobby?
Oh, I thought I was going to fall. And it's all good, baby. To the finish line. Captain Capi wins the... Oh, we got 20K speed for that?
That is so clutch. I'm going to go ahead and unlock the next thing right here.
Buy it. Did I do it? Okay, yes. Go through it. And now we beat this obby, and hopefully we can get an even better pet at the end.
All right. Well, that was the easiest thing I've ever done in my entire life. What is this one? 3 rebirths required.
Oh, there's a 5% chance to get this epic. I'm going to go ahead and open one of these bad boys and... Give me the epic. Oh, we got a rare. We got a mummy. Okay, baby.
Let me see what he's up to. I got 12 speed on that boy. Yeah, let's equip that.
And now I've got 3 pets to help us on this journey.
By the way, check out my trails. I've got all 3 of my pets with me. And now I've got this orange lightning coming out from behind me.
It's not really lightning, but we're going to call it lightning because I'm just so fast. I got lightning coming out from under my feet, from my back, everywhere. I feel like the upgraded Flash.
Maybe that's exactly what we are. Maybe we are the future Flash, and I ain't talking Savitar, baby. I'm talking the better future Flash.
Captain Capi, a.k.a. future Flash.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Never mind. Go ahead and drop that whole conversation.
But that does not defeat the fact that we are very fast. I got 74K speed, baby.
And hold up a second. It says down here, combine 3 pets to upgrade.
Nope.
I accidentally just deleted one of my... That's completely it. How did I just do that? Oh my gosh. Of course I deleted my best one too. Man, I'm so upset. I was just trying to upgrade my pets and I deleted one.
You know what? That's what I get for trying to get better.
That's what I get. You know what? Get me up into this next map. Buy this and now teleport me to the icy...
Oh my gosh. I almost fell off already. Let me see. Is there another pet store? There is. There's another pet at the end of the... End of this obby that I'm gonna have to get, seeing that I'm not a good pet owner at the moment, I guess. I don't know what happened.
Listen, do not tell this pet that I accidentally deleted one. Oh, I almost fell off.
but it's okay. Let me go ahead and open this bad boy. Oh, this egg is sick. What are we getting up out of this? We got a unique ice bat? Okay. Let me see, my boy. What is he doing? Plus 13 speed? I mean, that's all right, but my boy was already doing 12 speed before I deleted him. So all that for absolutely no reason. Guys, I think we've become the fastest person in this. Let me see. Oh, we are the fastest people in this lobby by a far. We've got over 100K speed, and I'm gonna have to join another race once that unlocks. Do I have any more trails? I do. I have this orange and black one. Oh, peep your boy's trail he's got going on. Feel like a big snake right now. The slithery snake. Check me out, all slithery, bithery, bo-bithery. I don't know what I'm
doing. You know what? Just don't pay attention to me. Pay attention to the fact that we're about to win this next race.
I'm gonna wait on it, but when it's ready, I'm gonna let y'all know. And just in time for this race, I have now hit. Hurry up, hurry up. Ah, I've got to get 200,000 speed before I join. Now I have got 200,000 speed. And it is time to win this final race and see who's the fastest in the lobby.
I can already tell you who it's going to be, baby. It's going to be none other than your boy from the...
Oh, my gosh. I'm a little too fast for my own good. I'm a little too fast for my own good. But you know what, guys? That's where we're going to end this video. We clearly became the fastest in the lobby. Over 200K speed. If you guys like this video, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And I will, of course, see you all in tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching. I love you. Goodbye. I got a new fashion. This is a new day. Look at your boo.